Hello and welcome. A rectangle has a length of 8 centimeters and a width of 4 centimeters. Calculate its perimeter. So we first draw the rectangle. So the length is 8 centimeters and the width is 4 centimeters. So perimeter is 2 times length plus 2 times width. So the perimeter will be 2 times 8 plus 2 times 4. The perimeter will be 16 plus 8. The perimeter will be 24 centimeters. Thank you. To get notifications, let us subscribe.